Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Rapid Instincts, and yes, this is another commentary. I know I said I was going to take a break, but I feel like I don't need a break from the whole commentating thing, just the whole recording thing. So this is a re-upload, of course. A lot of you guys probably don't even remember this. This was the first Battlefield 3 gameplay I uploaded after beta. This is the first finished product gameplay I put up on my channel. In this commentary, I'm trying to be a little quiet. My parents are asleep again because I have to do these commentaries at night because during the day, it's kind of hard to, I guess, because everybody's always moving about. So I'm still going to try to be kind of loud and kind of, you know, upbeat in this one because, you know, taking all this weight off my shoulder and not having to worry about, you know, recording every time I play pretty much. I enjoy playing video games again. I enjoy, playing. I played last night for 7.5 hours with New York Monies. So played with him for like 7.5 hours. We rate face in the attack helicopters. I'm almost at the I almost got my mastery dog tags for those things. But anyways, guys, what I want to talk about real quick in this commentary is what I want to do with my music, I guess, and also like what my channel will be evolving to. Since you guys know that I'm a musician. Well, first let me go ahead and tell you guys where my channel is going to be going. Of course, you guys know I upload some of my music, and so I'm going to start uploading some of my music here and there. You know, not like spam my channel with my music, because of course you guys subscribe to me for gameplays. So my channel will still pretty much be primarily Battlefield 3, of course. You know, with the occasional music upload, every time I like finish one, yeah, I'm going to upload it. But you know, I'm not going to spam my channel like that. Start putting it as a background music for my commentaries and stuff, like I did in my last one. The music playing in the background right now is not mine. I wish it was. It is from a band called Simple Plan. Maybe you guys know them. Jet Lags from their new CD. And so, just in case you guys are wondering, but this is the type of style of music that I do play and stuff. When I do have my electric guitar hooked in. But anyways, so my channel will be evolving into a music / game gaming channel. So music and gaming. But like I said, mostly will still be gaming, of course, because I am still a director at Gamers Buffet, so I'll still be doing the gaming thing. But you know, just taking the stress off of not recording every time I play, you know, helps so much, because a lot of you guys probably don't understand like the whole recording thing. You know, it can be kind of stressful because it seems like every time you go to record, you know, you run into, or your team is the crappiest players, and it seems like everybody on the other team is the best players. It's because you almost like you're trying, but, you know, like, I just stopped caring about my stats altogether on Battlelog. I posted that, and you guys need to do it too. You know, it's just a video game. Don't care about stats in the game. You know, the only stat that I'm going to actually, like, keep track of is my score per minute. That and probably my win-loss, you know, but I used to, like, be like, man, my freaking stats dropped a little bit, and then, you know, it's just a video game. I'm not going to worry about them anymore, so it's going to be a lot more fun gameplays and stuff. So my channel is going to be evolving for good, in my eyes. Pretty sure in you guys are seeing some good in it, too. Thank you guys, and also thank you guys for the support and all the you guys clicking the ads and stuff. I know I don't want to ask again, but if you guys could help me out, I'm almost there to getting a new microphone. I am almost there. So if you guys could please just do it again. I hate to ask, but I know you guys were telling me you guys don't mind helping me out, but I'm not going to take advantage of that one bit. This will be the last time I ever ask you guys, unless I need to ask you guys one more time in case I'm short a little bit. But you know, this will be the last time I ask you guys to click, because I'm almost there. I'm at. And I'm going to tell you guys how much money I do have. So, you know, this is pretty much the money you guys are giving me from clicking on the ads. The first day I got $50, which was amazing. When I uploaded that video, I checked the next day, I had $50 on there. Right now it's at $70, so I've gained $20 more, you know. So thank you guys for that. I mean, I really appreciate it. Thank you. I guess I can call you Mark. I'm pretty sure you don't care. Thank you, Mark, for clicking them. Like you said, he went to all my videos and clicked them, and I really do appreciate that. And every one of you guys, I know a few of you other guys told me to do that. Thank you very much. I appreciate it a lot. You know, also, like I was saying, I don't want you guys to donate Because, you know, that's your money. You know, the way I stand on money is like, money is just an object to me. I don't really care about money, and I don't want to take somebody's money that actually earned that. Yeah, so, you know, you guys, you work hard for your money and stuff. I don't want it. You know, I'm playing video games. I'm not lazy at all. It's just here in Georgia, it's so hard to find a freaking job. Because I live in a place called, they call it, nicknamed Little Hollywood. It's coming to Georgia. They film a ton of movies here. Like the last Halloween movie they filmed here, the last, like, you know, Michael Myers, they filmed here. They filmed the show Vampire Diaries here. They filmed all the Dukes of Hazzard series here. They filmed all the Heat in the Night here, and just a couple other new movies. And I also think they're filming a new Footloose here too. So it's a very populated area, a lot of people, not enough jobs. So that's pretty much what I'm going through right now. So that's why I ask you guys to click those ads. It's not like I'm not looking, because I am. Anything will do. I'm actually gonna try to get on at a clothing store. So I mean, that's fine with me, as long as it's money to help fund my music, because that's what I'm gonna do with my money. But anyways, away from that, to kind of get off track, I was saying I'm having so much more fun playing video games. If you guys ever want to play and you see me on, I always set my party to invite only. And the reason I do that is because sometimes when I play, people in the game, they join my my party, and I don't know them. They're like really loud and obnoxious, so don't do that. So if you guys ever want to join my party, send me a party invite, and that way I'll know that you want me to send you an invite. So do that. Also, what else was I talking about? What was I going to talk about? I want to go with my music. Let's see where to start. Well, first off, I don't want to do it for, you know, fame or popularity. I could care less about that. This is, music is something I love. Me and Mark, we were talking about it last night about music and stuff, what type of music we like. You know, music is, you know, a lot of people don't understand music, what music is to me. You know, it's more than just, you know, something you listen to. You know, music is like a way of life. You know, it's what puts happiness in my life. You know, it makes me happy. So that's why I love doing it. I love playing guitar, making my own music. Is even better than listening to somebody else's, but I get inspired by listening to somebody else's. So, you know, music is just everything to me. You know, it's not, I don't want to do this for fame or popularity. I know I can, you know, get big, I guess, in quotations. I did that with my fingers. I don't know why, like, you guys can see me. So I could care less about getting big, just as long as people hear my music, you know, just as long as I can, you know, I want to write songs that relate to other people, not, you know, just like nonsense songs, like that gay band LMAO, I guess that is, or I don't know. See, that their music doesn't make any sense. You know, it has no feeling behind it. You know, doesn't have any depth behind it, I guess is what I could say. It doesn't have any of that. But my music, I want to write to relate to other people. You know, people that go through the same things I do. And just tell people that, you know, they're not the only one through music, you know, because I know a lot of songs I listen to things I'm going through. I listen to music and some of the stuff that they say, like, well, I'm going through the same thing as he's writing about it and about how he's doing it and getting through it. So, you know, that's what I want to do. I want to inspire people. I want to tell people that it's, you know, like, okay, I don't want to be a hippie. Nothing like that, you know. It's the type of music I want to play is that I do play. I mean, I'm really heavy into the alternative rock, I guess is what it's called. Like Yellow Card, Boys Like Girls. Boys Like Girls' last CD, Love Drunk, wasn't that great, though. Yellow Card's new CD, guys, is amazing. If you guys fell off from Lights and Sounds, you know, it's like, you know, like, oh, Lights and Sounds sucked, because it did suck. And The Paper Walls was okay, but their newest one, You're Through Thinking, Say Yes, is the best CD they have ever put out, better than Ocean Avenue, in my opinion. I listen to that song. I just put it in the CD player in the car when I'm driving down the road, and don't even change the song. Just play it through. So it's the best CD. Go buy it if you guys are into Yellow Card. But anyways, Yellow Card, Boys Like Girls, Simple Plan. Some of the heavier bands, I guess. I like Breaking Benjamin. Benjamin. I like Breaking Benjamin. I kind of listen to everything, a little bit of everything, you know. Whatever sounds good, I listen to, but most of what I listen to is, like what I just said, you know, Boys Like Girls, Simple Plan, and stuff like that. Used to be into All Time Low, but they went, their latest CD sucks. It's probably the worst CD I've ever heard in my life, so I got out of them because they're really mainstream, so anything they put out is going to be popular. I'm not into any mainstream bands, like that, you know, I think people shouldn't be handed, shouldn't be given what other people worked hard to get, I guess is a way of saying it. So I used to be in that, but anyways, my music, you know, I just want to, you know, play it and inspire people, get out there and like listen, let people listen to it, you know, and it's just stuff like that, you know. It's kind of hard to explain, but it's more than just, you know, being popular or getting like, or getting huge, being famous and getting a lot of money. Like I said, the money isn't anything to me. So that's pretty much what I want to do with my music. I mean, that's pretty much it in a nutshell, I guess. It's really hard to explain. I don't know why, but it just is. But anyway, since I'm over that, I guess I can talk about Battlefield 3 a little bit. I don't even know what I'm going to name this commentary, what I'm going to name the video. But anyways, just to, if you guys are watching it to this end, say peanut in the comments. Just so I know people watch these to pretty much to the very end. It's not just like people are watching like the first 5 minutes and clicking off of it. So say peanut before you put a comment down below. I think that'll be pretty funny for the people that didn't watch it all the way through. Or don't watch all three, they'll get on and say, what the heck is everybody saying peanut for? So I think that would be pretty funny. So say peanut in the comments if you watch it this far. I don't expect a lot of people to, because I don't know if you guys watch my videos to the end, but you guys that do, I really appreciate it. You know, you guys like to hear me out and listen to what I have to say. Like I'm saying, you know, I'm really grateful for you guys. I'm almost at 300. I'm at 284 subscribers. I never thought that I would get this many. But of course, I had a lot of help along the way from Wake Rider, and you know, Gamers Buffet helped me out a lot. Wake Rider more than anything, though. You know, Wake Rider's just a great guy. But you know, this doing this YouTube thing is also, I kind of look at it like my music. You know, I don't want to. I didn't do it for popularity. I just did it because I like it. You know, it's fun. But of course, I took it too seriously and it took the fun out of it. But you know, like. Also, that's what I can say real quick if I have enough time. No, I can't, because I just forgot what I was going to say. Wow. Can't believe I did that. I totally forgot what I was going to say. Oh, well, I guess it wasn't that important. I was going along the lines of Battlefield 3 doing this commentary. Oh, well. Anyways, guys, like I was saying, I appreciate all you guys. You guys are amazing. You know, I'm going to, like I said, I'm still going to do this. I have a few like videos left on my hard drive. I'm still taking a break, you know, but probably not from YouTube. Just taking a 2-week break from recording, so I can have fun, you know. And you know, I'm taking this 2-week break from stop recording. So I have a few gameplays left that I can upload, and you know, keep you guys informed and talk to you guys still about, like, you know, what I'm doing and stuff. I'm still gonna have the next Arsenal coming. It'll be done Saturday. I'll just say that I'm like halfway done with it and stuff because these Arsenals take a while. To do so, it'll be done Saturday. I'll upload it here first and then Gamers Buffet. So anyways, as you guys can see, this was a very old gameplay. I'm level 13. So anyways, that's an old gameplay. I don't remember the score. I think it was along the lines of something like over 5,000 or something like that. But anyways, it was my first, like one of my, almost pretty much one of my, like maybe my 20th game I ever played. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later.